October 1st, the beginning of the winter arc. You have 3 months left to make 2023 your best year yet. The question is, are you up to the task? Or are you going to watch another winter go by wasted? You're full of potential, don't let it go to waste.
The winter arc's now started, baby! Yeah! I'm starting it now because I've got a new gym schedule for the cut. But I ordered something for this video, but the delivery man's let me down. I'll show you in the next video. But let's get ready for chest and tricep! My mocks have started now, so I'm gonna spend my time revising in the gym instead. And I've started taking pre-workout now as well. And you guys are the only people that know. So we'll see how that goes. And let's get cracking for chest and tricep! Look at these legends on the wall. Ready to lift some heavy ass weight today? Warm up set! Warm up set! Hey!
What do you want to be?
I can feel the beta alanine tingling.
As bad as you
tingling in the face.
Come on, you bitch!
Like,
you scared coward.
When
you
itch it, it's even more itchier. No, don't play games!
Get your fucking shit off, man.
There is no tomorrow! If you train every day like there is no tomorrow, then you're gonna do great things in the gym. Great things.
What even dream you can do and begin it.
Got the heavy weights out now. I got the 25 kg. It might not be a lot, but they're free weights. And I'm trying to aim for 10 reps. Let's go! Few more reps. Let's go.
order to train as hard as possible, you must retain a clear image of your purpose. Once your goal is sharply but realistically defined, all that remains is carrying out your plan. Don't, however, worry about your individual potential. Potential is only the expression of a possibility, something that can be assessed accurately only in retrospect. In other words, you'll never know how good you might have become unless you try. So let's get with it.
Yeah, take the jumper off!
Chasing a fucking goal, a fucking dream. As a man, you have to. You have to, or else you're fucking done.
Let's get the reel working! Only a few sets in, and the pump's already insane. Call the 18 spring climb!
Same job, come to home to the same place, not doing anything fucking different. That's where you're fucking up. That's why you feel like you're stuck in this rut.
I hate these weights! These are trustable weights! This pump track's about to be insane! I can feel it!
You gotta stop listening to other people's perspective, because that's all it is, bro. It's just their perspective. Don't let them tell you who the fuck you are. The motherfuckers always trying to tell me who I am. You do not know me, bro. Like, trust me.
Now that I learned from Sam Sulik himself, which is like that with the dumbbells, just to pump out as much as you can, as much blood in the chest as possible. Then I'm going to move on to that machine and do some of that, just to squeeze the chest.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits. And not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
That exercise is brilliant for pumping out your chest. All right, my chest is fully burnt from that exercise. Now I'm going to do some of this. And then after, I've learnt a new exercise for triceps, which really gives me a burn. So yeah. That song is actually pretty good. I don't think I can play it for copyright reasons, but yeah, it's a pretty decent song. Let's move on to seeing the pump. All right, this is the outer pump. My chest looks full. Look, I can do that in this shirt. But yeah,
Yeah, this is a mental bump. Let's have a look! That is a juvenile pump. Yeah, that's mental. That's ridiculous. I never used to be able to bounce the titties. Yeah, that pump's exquisite. Exquisite. That's a different angle. Yeah, that's a ridiculous pump. This is pump from a different view. Get the cleavage in. Yeah, that chest is exquisite. Move on to some triceps. These ones up here, the rope. And then I've got a different exercise on the bench. Let's get it. This tricep workout now. You might recognize it. It's a popular one. It is a proper good workout to burn the tricep completely.
Chest day.
Chest day. Classic tricep workout right now. Last workout of the triceps, and then notification time or announcement time. Right away, just burn off the tricep.
That's the way you do it. You play the guitar on the MTV. I didn't even work.
Alright, so that'll be sort of a wrap up of the video. My announcement was that instead of Fasting Wednesday, which I talked about in my video before this, my physique update video, instead of Fasting Wednesday, I'm going to start fasting on Thursday, because it would make sense if I have cardio Thursday, so I don't have to eat all that protein Wednesday, because Wednesday I'll be at the gym, so I would need protein to actually build muscle. So if I'm doing cardio only on Thursday anyway, and that's nearly the middle of the week, then I may as well fast then. So yeah, and you know it's winter when it's dark outside and you can't see a thing. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one. But I don't think I'll upload a video tomorrow because I'm doing cardio for the whole day. So I'll definitely do a video the next day, which is Wednesday, where I'm doing back and biceps. And then I might do a cardio video after that, and then a leg video after that. So 3 days uploaded in a bit.